Say goodbye to white picket fences. Say hello to palm trees and Benzes. They say you gotta fall, but I have it all. No, we don't want two kids and a wife. I don't want a job, I just want a life. Sometimes the underdogs rise and the mighty fall.
Got the Taco Bell breakfast burritos for the gang and Jesse, but you know how we do it.
You got them free meat sticks, brother. Got that free meat. She told me, hey, take two for your girlfriend. I was like, alright. I ate it.
She likes the meat.
Oh, brother. You can't say that. Everyone knows she likes the meat, but you can't say that. I got that Mr. Pibb, and he's over there getting chicken and waffles and a beer, I think. I don't know, but I got Mr. Pibb for me and the lady. And man, how you doing today?
I'm trying to eat on these waffles.
Brother, they got the optic boat over there. So we're leaving the main big open part of the convention center. They have a bunch of like games and free beef jerky and chicken and waffles and all the challenger stuff. So we're going back into the, like, where the pros play. Ian's trying to munch, but Jesse's holding our seats. We're gonna go back there and get ready. So all these people are coming in now. Just left the event and we just now got back to Airbnb, and Ian is just passed out on the couch right now. So I'm about to change and get out of the jersey. She's about to change, and then probably gonna chill for a little bit and then figure out what we're gonna do for food. I'm pretty damn tired. Like, I am exhausted right now. We left right as New York and Florida were finishing up their matches, and then LA and Las Vegas play after, and then that's the end. So there's one more match, basically, and then the event's over for the day. But we wanted to leave just a little bit early because we're getting tired and hungry, and, you know, leaving the event, like, yesterday when everyone else left was just a pain in the butt, so we decided to walk. But, yeah, anyway, we're going to go figure out we're gonna figure out food and some other stuff after I change.
We're posted up at the Buffalo Wild Wings. We got them barbecue wings. Yesterday we got Wingstop, today we got Buffalo. Got them fried pickles. All right, I'm gonna eat this shit and I'll get back to you.
Just left Buffalo Wild Wings. We're really close to Airbnb from where Buffalo is at, so we're walking. But there's a taco bar right here, so Ian about to blow up this toilet.
It's locked.
Brother, I'll walk through the drive-thru. I need my... Oh, shit. We might have to DoorDash.
You get that party bag.
Gotta get that Baja Blast.
I don't even know what to say, man. I'm so tired.
It's like 5:30 in the morning. We gotta be up at 10 to go to the event at 11. We gotta be there like fuck it. We gotta be there like 10:40. So we got no sleep. Oh yeah, we saw Sensa at the event. We were waiting last time or earlier today. But we about to go to sleep. He watching some preppers. We just had a ranked live stream podcast. We lost, but you know, it's okay. We'll recover tomorrow. We'll bounce back. But yeah, we're going to sleep. So I'm ending this video off with a... I'm Nuclear. Hope you guys enjoyed. We got Ian over here on the couch. Posted on the couch. And I'm out. See you guys in the next one. I'm tired as hell. Just the drugs.